Here's some amazing soccer skills that will help you improve your game.
So we're going to start off with a classic overhead throw. So keep your feet planted together.
Here we have the classic toe punt. It's originated in England, by the way. See, you want to keep your toe like this. Make sure you hit it with your toe. I know most people say, no, kick it with the side of your foot. You got to kick it with your toe, because you work as a sort of spring to bounce the toe.
When you are having a penalty kick, there's only one thing that should be going through here, and that's not the corners, my friend. I want to talk about the creme de la creme, the center, where the most of the action happens, like this.
When you're dribbling down the line, and you look down and you see a member of the opposite team who may take the game seriously or is a girl, there's only one thing you can do, and that is the rainbow.
When you're playing a football and your dad is in the stand and you are working really hard out there and the heat's pretty bad and you need a drink of water and the coach is just about to beat you to death, not running, one thing you gotta do, you gotta say, this is the best you've ever done. No lie. Tie your shoe. I gotta grab my shoe. What are we gonna say? No, get out there, I'm gonna beat you in the face. No, man, let's just fight for this time, man. And then you can get your water, your Gatorade, your snack, and your zap to the bad, probably buy you like an Xbox or something. I don't know.
Picture this. You're walking down a dark alley, and a man with a brown coat comes out, knife outstretched, and stabs you multiple times in the back. Blood's everywhere. This is the equivalent to a ball, soccer ball, hurling through the air 90 miles an hour and hitting you on the face. It doesn't feel good. So in this situation, when the ball is soaring through the air, this is what you gotta do. Instead of having to hit you in the head like that, because that is the number one cause of brain damage in the United States, you just gotta go like this. Dodge it. Hopefully your teammate will be there to catch it.
Hi there. I'm here to talk about slide tackling. When you slide tackle a person, you do not want to aim for the ball. That's the stupidest idea I've ever heard in my life. You want to go for straight the legs. Like real move. When you hit them, I want to see a couple broken bones. At least three or two. I mean, the shin, that's okay. As long as they get hurt. Blood should be on the ground. I mean, I'm serious about this. So, stay safe, kids. Fly tackle hard.
Now we're going to talk about the goalie kick.
What?
Keeper? This isn't hockey? I'm out of here. Here's the things to do when you're playing goalie and you get bored. Well, first you got this pole right here, man. Just imagine it's your girlfriend Susie. Hug you, man. Gives you all the strength, you know. Hello, Susie.
When you're out playing soccer in the field, and it's really hot out there. It feels like you've been out there like a farm. Cows pooping on you. Chickens, eggs. What else is there? There's a tractor, that's nice. You get up to 12 miles per hour. You just need to get a drink. And these drinks should be not taken lightly. You gotta get it to a science, see? Wait for it to come out. You need to stay hydrated. You can die out there. Hi there, I am here to talk about the corner kick, and the first thing you want to do is look for the goalie, size him up. If he's about your height, you want to kick it at him. If he's a little bit taller, kick it at him. If he's shorter than you, you want to kick it at him. If he's like a gnome, you want to kick it at him. If he's at the right post, you want to kick it at him. Left post, you want to kick it at him. Middle post, kick it at him. Dangling from the pole, kick it at him. Bench, you want to kick it at him. Center of the field, you want to kick it at him. And then you want to look at your teammates, and you just want to forget about them. That's like the main thing. I mean, they're pretty much worthless out there, and I want to hold the best tradition. There is a me and team, and I'm going to keep that forever. So, I'm going to demonstrate right now. Look at she the one for me, and I ain't need a plan in the car.